Google's homepage may look the same, but there's a hidden feature that has just been added to its homepage. Stick around to learn what the new feature is. So here we're on the Google homepage, and you can see it looks pretty much the same from a couple weeks ago, but a new feature has been added, and when you click this microphone, which was there before, you get some new, really cool options. So if you click on it, you'll first have to allow it to use your microphone. So we'll click Allow. And now you can use Google Voice Search. And as you can see, it just searched for everything that I said. Now I can go and browse these results. Or press it again. And do another voice search. How long is the Brooklyn Bridge?
Brooklyn Bridge has a length of 5,988 feet.
And it also speaks back to you. If you have it enabled, you can just say, OK Google, and then say your search, instead of clicking on the microphone. One option that I think is really great for people who struggle with spelling is what I'm about to show you. How do you spell specialized?
Specialized, S-P-E-C-I-A-L-I-Z-E-D.
So that's a really great feature that I found because instead of yelling across the house or having to go ask the teacher how you spell something, you can just ask Google and it spells it back to you and is very quick and accurate. It can also do a ton of other searches as well, but this one I found is very helpful for people who are struggling to spell. Let's try one more. How do you spell memorize?
Memorize, M-E-M-O-R-I-Z.
So there you have it. This is Google Voice Search, and it's now available on Chrome, on Windows and Mac. Thanks for watching.